It wouldn't have happened if I didn't hit that other freaking platform.
You could just walk. Wanted to switch players?
No, I'm okay.
Because I can show you how to do it by not jumping.
No, I know what you mean. I'm afraid that if I try to do that, I'm going to fail.
Oh, because of the lag? That's possible.
Yeah.
It's possible.
Let's just keep recording until we beat this level, and then I'll split it up into however many videos we need to.
Okay. With the deaths all edited in at the beginning?
Hey, yeah.
You should do that. That'd be cool.
This is me jumping. Oh. This is me jumping. Oh.
Oh.
Shut that'd up, guys.
Awesome. Oh, that'd be funny as shit.
It's not my fault.
No, I'm pretty sure it is your fault.
That's not my fault.
You're the one that's failing. You guys always blame me for fucking up. How long has it been since I fucked up? The last time I fucked up was that one level where I fucked up the timing, and that was it. That's the last time.
The last video we did?
No, motherfucker. I fucked up after you fucked up.
That doesn't count. Can't we just agree that you two guys are just bad? That I'm just wonderful.
Shit.
What? We're fine.
Okay.
That's actually better than we've ever had it.
Yep.
Awesome.
Well, what did you think happened?
I held the arrow before I switched the camera.
Oh.
See, that's what you need to do on the other ones.
I know, it's hard. I'm worried about failing the timing.
Well, no different than you failing the jump itself.
I know. I thought I had a better chance of doing the jump itself than doing it that other way.
This game is not that hard.
This level is.
Not really. This isn't one of the Genesis levels, so we're fine.
Okay, so I want to wait for the third platform and then just step onto it. Is that what you're saying?
I recommend you stepping onto the first platform and then stepping onto the second one. No jumpy. Don't use the jump button unless you actually have to go up.
It's like I have to step onto the platform as soon as it appears.
Well, yeah.
Pretty much.
And it's hard with the friggin' lag.
No, see,
well,
you're
you
fine.
Just did it.
Okay.
Now jump. Oh, or step. Okay.
Or step.
I jump. Yeah, I jump. Okay, jump,
and
jump, jump.
Then jump, jump.
Now and step.
Step. You there you go. Now you have to jump back across.
Yeah, just jump and don't fully jump. Oh, perfect.
See,
wait,
there
wait
you
there.
Go.
Because you have to do. We have to do an arrow switch.
Arrow. All right.
So, you can go and do your part.
Oh, no! Motherfucking!
You're supposed to use the teleporter, dude! That's my fault. I'm sorry. Sorry, Matt. Sorry, Mike.
It's okay. Now that I did it once, I know I can do it again.
Matt, or Mike, use the teleporter.
Okay.
Sorry about that. We're fine. We're okay, guys. We're okay. We're okay. Oh, we have Barney from The Simpsons guest commentating.
Isn't he sober now?
He is. How dare they change things?
Man, that's horrible. How dare they make that alcoholic recover from his horrible disease?
It's not a disease.
It is a disease, absolutely. Disease. It's called weakness of character.
It's not a disease.
It's a disease.
No.
So you don't think that alcohol is chemically addictive?
Nope.
Well, that's just sad.
It's not. It's not chemically addictive at all.
Okay. We're pissing off the alcoholics in the, in the threat.
Hey, which... my dad stopped drinking. He was a major alcoholic. It's not chemically addictive. It's all willpower.
My name's Matt, and I'm an alcoholic.
It's all about willpower.
I'm a rageaholic. I just can't live without rageahol.
What are you doing?
My D-pad. It's kajiggery.
He's doing
kajigger.
It's a kajigger.
Xbox. You've made a wonderful controller.
Creepy time. It has Kajigger-like qualities.
That's racist.
Then the crazy old lady from The Simpsons is racist.
No,
why
not...
She says Kajigger?
No, not The Simpsons. Futurama.
Oh, yeah, it was Futurama, wasn't it? Man, I always think it's The Simpsons for some reason.
Fuck.
You funk that up.
I'm okay.
It's so negative. Shit. Shit!
Shit, Negro, that's all you had to say.
God, fucking racist. We don't use the word Negro anymore.
Holy fuck.
Like, not since 1950.
Stupid fucking Negroes.
I'm sorry, I meant to say Negroid.
Negroid.
That's the scientifically correct term.
Negroid.
Okay, use the teleporter.
Alright, I'll use my fucking teleporter now. Are you happy?
Actually, yeah, pretty happy. You wanna go up?
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, it's not real.
Yeah. Oh! I thought that actually turned it off.
No.
That's lame as shit.
Yep, it's a timing thing. Ah, this level.
Then what's the point of the shooting thing there?
It's to shut off stuff for us later. You still have to go up and down it with timing.
Hate.
Maybe you should stop being racist.
I'm not racist.
No, of course not. So in the town of, or in the city of 50,000 people that you guys live in, how many people are not white?
I don't know.
You're counting them individually. Well, then there's...
No! It's not that bad. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's like 5% or something like that.
No, it's more than 5%. Jesus Christ.
I just picture you guys as being, like, in this bumblefuck...
No! Fuck you, you New York fuck.
Good times. Good times.
It is not.
Then there's that one house down in the bad part of the neighborhood. Funny, it wasn't the bad part of the neighborhood until they moved in. Funny how that works. let me have my fun. I'm from New York City.
It's terrible. You're a terrible person.
I am. I'm not the one who uses the word Negro.
Hey, I was quoting a movie.
Yeah.
True.
I was quoting a line of movie dialogue spoken by a black man.
Yep, spoken by Samuel
God!
L. Jackson.
He is a pretty badass motherfucker.
Yep. He's a pretty badass motherfucker.
Snakes on this motherfucking plane.
So, when I went to that movie, there was a girl sitting in front of me, and every time the snakes came out, she, like, was like, oh! And I was just wondering, like, what the hell movie she thought she was seeing. Like, I'll just leave it at that.
Oh my god, this movie has snakes in it!
Okay, I knew there were going to be snakes on the plane, but did they have to attack people? I thought they were just going to be, you know, in terrariums.
Terrariums.
I didn't understand what was going on. Oh my god.
I never did see that movie.
Oh, man.
Alright.
You should.
Jump. Okay.
You fucking Jesus Christ.
I know what I'm doing, motherfucker.
Motherfucker?
Motherfucker, motherfucker.
You want my couch?
Don't.
Change? Oh shit. Fuck. Okay. Nope, not yet. Do
yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, wait, how's this gonna work?
How the hell are
fuck? How the fuck are you?
I'm just gonna go down, we'll figure it out. Don't worry.
I don't know.
Yeah, he just needs to be on the same horizontal level that you are.
Oh. Well, maybe that's it. That's pretty insane.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. if he just chills right there, it should be fine.
So I just changed to him real fast, and...
Yep.
Oh, made it disappear. Gotta do it faster than that.
Actually, you know what? Change the camera to me, and while I'm changing the camera back to Eric,
Idea. Yeah. Okay. Oh.
That, what the hell?
What?
How did that happen?
I don't know. Oh, okay. There we go. Sweet.
There.
That was really weird.
That was really weird. What the fuck
okay.
was that?
Let's have Valiog do his part of just going down these three things.
Okay.
It's definitely the hardest.
I have to go back down, right? Shit.
Ah!
Yeah, it's...